Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to change default home page in Google Chrome in Windows 11. So firstly guys, open Google Chrome browser, then click on these three dots. Now click on settings. Now in here click on startup. So guys, here you will see three options. Open the new tab page, continue where you left off, and open a specific page or set of pages. You can add a new page by adding the URL of particular site like Facebook, YouTube, or any another website data, like type youtube.com, copy and paste here, then click on add. Similarly, you can add more sites and programs. Similarly, you can add multiple websites page URL, and also you can remove if you don't like this. And also guys, you can remove by clicking here. So hopefully guys, you like this video. By the simple steps we can know how to change default home page in Google Chrome in Windows 11. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.